A sister says she's married and she's asking about being intimate with her husband. If she kisses his hand or cheek and she finds a taste, well, if your husband is covered in chocolate, definitely this breaks your fasting. But if you kiss someone's hand and you find a taste to that, this is nothing. It has no impact because there is no mass, nothing actual to find the taste of. And the taste itself does not break your